for a crown. Yes, I cherish and really cherish the whole ragged crown. Wait and exchange it someday. Student home, rugged cross, the emblem of suffering and shame. And I love that old cross, where the Jews can pass for a world of lost sinners, once slain. All I have is, so I cherish the old rugged cross. Hold on till my trophy. So despised by the world as a wondrous attraction to me. For the dear Lamb of God, left his glory above, glory above, to be with, to dark Calvary. Yeah, yeah. So I cherish the whole rugged cross. Oh, now how, till my trophies on a hurt. I will cling to the old rugged cross, oh, and exchange it someday for a crown. Oh, Lord, for a crown.
Sinking to rise no more. searching for that open door. And every road that I've taken led to my regret. And I don't know if I'm gonna make it. Nothing to do but lift my head. I look to you. I look to you.
And when all my strength is gone,
to you. After all my strength is gone, in you I can be strong. I look to you.
above,
above,
to be weary, to dog Calvary. Yeah, so I cherish the old rugged cross. Oh, now I'll get to heal my trophies. On a hurt, I lay me down. I will cling to the old rugged cross. Oh, Lord, yeah, and exchange it someday for a crown. Oh, Lord. To the old rugged So despised by the world as a wondrous attraction to me. For the dear Lamb of God left his glory above. To be with to dark Calvary. Yeah, so I cherish the old rugged cross. Oh, now I'm here to heal my trophies on a hurt I lay me down. Oh,
Thank you. one that has expressed a lot of love for our community. And I think that the blessing starts from the mother, from right now. So this is a day to remember. My name is Ross, you know Ross. Everybody know me as Lum, Riley, and so on. Thanks a lot.
Thank you. iTunes.
Thank you.
we have to come right here. You come up on this side and have your DIY secret. Right? So on this side, you come in right here, you want to come and say something, you can come up on this side.
So perfectly, these are Joy and sorrow. Okay. You So that What? Most of them who were succumbed to the disease. But Wales, who we know as Tanti, and that all of them are in one place, and the opportunity for them as well to connect with each other and with their children. Some of my cousins who haven't seen for such a long time, we will all take advantage of it. But on behalf of all of them, together with the siblings of Tanti, which would be Vera here, and have Auntie Vera. Auntie Vera.
Nothing is healed, nothing grows
without Him. And the ultimate answer we want to give is the Lord. So I just want to close off by us just singing this one chorus, thank you, Lord. Right, and we can all join you. Our mother's nurse has been doing this.
As you depart, as you go on your way, and have a good evening.
Thank you.